So, workout is about to go down. I already kind of started warming up. Some upper body today. I don't really know what I'm going to do. So we'll kind of play it by ear and see what happens. And I feel like you're very close.
I don't have my music. I forgot my headphones. You guys like my ugly Christmas sweater? Oh, my glutes are sore. It hurts sitting on them. I forgot what it felt like for glutes to be sore.
Chunks right now, you know. My abs. Why is it so quiet in here? I think people are like, oh, we're closing down. Who needs to, yeah. Fuck the gym for the next 3 days, because it's closing. Hardest part about working out, putting all the weights on and off. The cameraman's not that strong, I'm definitely stronger. I'm probably gonna leave it there. Okay. Gotta catch 'em all. So this is the story of when I was born. I was small and let's see. So I was 5 weeks early when I was born. I had to be in an incubator and I think I had to be tube fed through my nose. Yeah. So I don't even remember that because I was just told that. Thanks, y'all. Nailed it.
You go on top of your
So I just did 4x5 on bench at 215. And we'll see what else I'm gonna do after I put all these away. So I'm gonna do some incline dumbbell press. Going to do a warm-up set. There's no cloths. There's no cloths on it right here. How it looked like I was rubbing something? Don't put that in there. I'm very serious. That was hard. Oh, I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm gonna look too big. I'm probably gonna have black fluffies under my armpits. Oh, I also haven't shaved my armpits, so they're gonna feel a little hairy. Hopefully you can't see that. And when I sit, you'll be able to see the jump. Lines. I'm the lines there. Okay. I can't do this. Like my motto. damn it. Got stuck. That sucked. That sucked real bad. This poor spike. I have a hangnail. And I really want to pick it off. I really want to pick it off, but if I do, it'll start bleeding. I don't want to use my mask because, you know, Rona. Oh, this shoulder is a little like a little burning. I'm so fucked. I'm gonna get like 5. I probably could have gotten that one, but it would have been like real bad. Like my butt probably would have lifted like crazy. It would have been like sloppy. So I just did some incline dumbbell press. 70s, went downhill real fast. Now we got some dumbbell flies. And playing with some hangnail. Because I can't stop playing with it. Next up, we're gonna do some tricep extensions. Some fun tricep extensions. Thank you. still feel on my shoulder though. You know what I mean? Burning that much. So we've got I don't really know what they're called. I just call them like T-Rex kind of skull crushers. And yeah, probably 5 sets of 10. Baseballs next. Just gonna do probably 3 to 4 sets of 15. And then that is it for today's fantastic workout. Why do you get so close? Hey! Baseballs. This is just like weird. It's just like weird. Oh my god, I'm struggling. How do you put on a sweater? So I put on a sweater because it's cold in here, guys. So bye.